As they say, woman rules. So we have officially launched the woman chapter. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi Ashrah Li Sadri, wa Yassir Li Amri, wa Ahlul Uqdatan Lasani, wa Yafqahu Qawli. Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'in. Khawateen Hazrat, Assalamu Alaikum. Good evening. I would like to recognize again Fakhr Alam Sahab. Thank you so much for being here tonight and for your dedication, your encouragement, putting your personal life, your family at risk, and you took a huge journey. We are immensely proud of you. As Pakistani American, I am proud of you. And everyone here is a testimony to your effort. Thank you so much. Sheikh Sadiq Sahab, Papa ke chairman, bahut shukriya aapki tashrif ka. I know aaj aapka bahut masroof agenda tha. Thank you so much for canceling your agenda and coming to this event. We are honored to have you here. And everyone, everybody here, you are all special to us because you all have things to do. You had agenda at home. Moms had dinner to make. Dad had grocery to pick up or kids to pick up or whatever. You had other things to do. You could have done better things, but you chose to be here. This shows that you love Pakistan. This shows that you love your community. You want to make a difference. And we all here to show the support to a young Pakistani American who took a journey. Along with that, we also want to recognize and honor our great Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan Sahab. Being a General Secretary of PTI, there are a lot of responsibilities, but I chose to give those to Hazrat Tariq today. And I'm grateful for that. There's a lot of stress off me, so it's on your end, but I'll be right there beside you. Kehte hain, kaha tha maine sabse ke un choron lutoron ko, kaha tha maine sabse ke in choron lutoron ko, ye geedar jaise sheron ko, lahu aansu rulaunga main unko yaad aunga. The great Imran Khan said, ye kabz hokar takhton par, havas apni bujhate hain. Ye kabz hokar takhton par, havas apni bujhate hain. Ye lalach mein apne palaton ke, ye lalach mein apne palaton ki khazane bech dete hain. Akame inke nikle the, panama inka nikla tha. Akame inke nikle the, panama inka nikla tha. Swiss bank mein arbon ka khazana inka nikla tha. Allah Taala ne aaj phir apna ahd pura nibhaya hai. Almighty the greatest Allah Taala ne aaj phir apna ahd nibhaya hai. Munsif hai wo ali rab adil karke dikhaya hai. Ke duniya mein hi duniya ke sabhi badle chukaye hain. Ke duniya mein hi duniya ke sabhi badle chukaye hain. Pehen kar bediyan ye hakim yu mujrim ban ke aaye hain. Aapko yaad hoga jab Nawaz Sharif sahab ko hawai jahaz se arrest karke Adiyala jail mein le gaya tha to ye sher wahan fit hota hai. Ke duniya mein hi duniya ke sabhi badle chukaye hain. Pehen kar bediyan ye hakim you mujrim ban ke aaye hain. Kaha tha maine in sab ko, in choron ko, luteron ko, ye geedar jaise sheron ko, lahu aansu rulaunga, yaad main inko aunga. Ye lambi to bahut nazm hai, lekin aaj ke program ki wajah se maine thodi si isko short kiya hai. But khwateen hazrat, main ek paigham aapko dena chahta hoon. As Pakistani American, I recently visited Pakistan twice in the last 4 or 5 months, and I loved every minute of it. Pakistan is the greatest country on the earth. It's the most beautiful, magnificent. It has tremendous amount of opportunities for all of us. No doubt, Pakistan is going through many, many challenges. But our hats off to all those Pakistanis who for the past 70 years been dealing with those challenges day in and day out. We are very privileged, each one of us, living in America. We have tremendous amount of resources. We live without fear. Some of us sleep good night and some of us don't, depending on which tablet you take. But there's a different kind of stress here in America. Many of us run away from Pakistan or feel that it's not the right place for us. But let me tell you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent us to this earth, all of us, for a particular purpose. That purpose you have to find. What is your purpose to be in this world? Whether to just become a millionaire, drive Bentley, live in a $5 million home, and have Louis Vuitton and Gucci, Armani on your side. That's your decision. When you find that purpose, why Allah sent you in this earth, then you will truly start loving this world. Because this is very temporary. I came to America 40 years ago. Seems like yesterday. But time has gone. And we all getting one day older every day, getting close to our final day on this planet. And one day we're going to face our own creator. Are we prepared for that? Ask yourself for that. Since we're here to talk about Pakistan, let me tell you, if I could be in Pakistan today, I would move there and do whatever I can to make a difference in that society. That society needs all of us. We came here as ambassador of Pakistan. We've done well, many of us. I think I should say most of us. Pakistani community is the most affluent community in the United States. We produce more income than average American in this country. Our children are the highest graduate rate, college graduate rate among our children. It's 55% among Pakistanis compared to 28% Americans. That is a promising. We done well, all of us. I know each one of you. Personally, you all done well. Now it's time. I truly believe in Imran Khan, his leadership, his honesty. I know for sure, when I give money, I donate in his cause, whether it's Bashar Dam, whether it's Shaukat Khanam, Namal University, or whatever Imran Khan asks, I will be the first one to jump on that ship. Because I know the captain of that ship is Imran Khan. He's not going to let that ship sink. This podium in my hand, so I'll control that tonight. Thank you so much, Waseem Bhai. I'll try to be short and brief. But when Imran Khan is captain of the ship, you cannot go wrong. Imran Khan has asked us to, if each one of you submit $1,000, not to Imran Khan. He doesn't want your money. You have bank account in Pakistan. He wants you to just send $1,000 in your own bank account. Just keep it there for 5 years. That's all the sacrifice he's asking. And those who can do more, please do more. Because he has decided not to go to IMF. And you know, going to IMF, there are consequences. Why Pakistani rupees continue to lose its value? The reason is, every time you borrow millions and billions of dollars, you have to pay interest. You have to pay back. And that is the reason he decided not to go, because it will further devaluate the Pakistani rupees. So support Pakistan. Support any way you can. Make investment in Pakistan. right now is the tremendous opportunity for you to invest money in Pakistan, whether it's in real estate, whether in any other sector. You cannot go wrong. Your money will not go in vain. You will make profit. I know they're on my shoulder, but I understand time is short. Thank you so much for coming tonight. I'm really honored you all here. Give yourself a round of applause. And ladies, join the PTI Woman Wing, because a woman made a difference in my life, and I know you can too. Okay? That woman means my mother. Thank you very much.